no one loves these characters more than we do, and we would not do this if we didn't feel like we had the right idea. And the part two is really kind of doubling down on that to say we believe in this so much. It's not, we're not trying to avoid it. And we like, I've played with so many of the ideas that had different characters and it never felt right. The Last of Us is about these two characters specifically.
Life! That's got to be the best part I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
Hello. Ellie?
Gave me a heart attack.
Look, it's dancing with me. It's like there's this incredibly benevolent force that wants me to know there's no reason to be afraid. Sometimes there's so much beauty in the world, it makes my heart burst.
It's just some trash blowing in the wind. Do you have any idea how complicated your circulatory system is?